Well, the Tri-State nonprofit is hoping you'll be an angel for local seniors and those living with disabilities. SWRCA and more put up an angel tree with ornaments listing the wishes and needs of 250 people. The organization says there are still over 70 people that have not been picked yet and may not get their wishes granted. Wishes range from clothing to cleaning supplies to money toward their electric bill.
Yeah, so a lot of our clients are homebound. And some of them have family, a lot of them don't. So sometimes the only people that they see during the day are their case manager from here at SWRCA. So for them to bring them some kind of gift out to their house means the world to them.
Now, ornaments can be chosen from the Angel Tree at 16 West Virginia Street in Evansville. You can stop by weekdays from 8 in the morning until 4 in the afternoon to choose your angel. Unwrapped gifts need to be dropped off by December 17th.